Hi everyone, today I'm here to show you how to make a Kezi bracelet designed by Lem Snow on Instagram. And the original tutorial for this was by Star Lemmy, but she deleted her YouTube channel, or she hid her YouTube channel. And yeah, so I also got permission from Lem Snow to make this tutorial as well. And yeah, so sorry if you hear beeping in the background, it's just the smoke alarm. So yeah, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Or first I want to show you her account. So this is Lem Snow's account, and make sure you guys give her a follow. She's almost to 3k. So yeah, sorry, but this is a recent thing, and yeah, so make sure you guys go give her a follow. Like I just said, her account is like amazing. She has really amazing pictures and things and all of that, and yeah. So I would show you the Kezi, but it's like really far down. I really love it. And she has bomb CCs. Like, I love this one. It's like my favorite. Oh wait, I think this is, this isn't it. Okay, but anyways, yeah. So go give her a follow. Her pics are really cool and very HQ. And I just love this theme right here. But yeah. So I'm also going to show you Star Lemmy's account. So this is Phalia, who's like my second best friend. I'm friends with both of them, and they're both best friends, so yeah. But anyway, she's almost to 1.2k, so get her there. And yeah, so I'm going to show you it on her profile as well. So, sorry, if I can. But yeah, so make sure you guys go give them a follow. But yeah, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. And also, before I start, that if you make it, hashtag MoonLemmy, hashtag LemSnow, hashtag StarLemmy, if you post it on Instagram. So yeah. So today you'll be needing a loom. Any type of metal tip took, you can, any type. But I'm using my beige metal tip took. You're gonna need a C-clip and some bands. So for the black in this bracelet, which is the border, I'm using white. For the navy blue band, I'll be using caramel Persian chocolate bands. And for the neon green, I'll be using glacier green. And for the single chain, which is electric glow blue, I will be using electric glow. Well, no, not solar pink band. I forgot what they're called. I think they're called Solar Venus. I don't remember. But yeah, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So what you're going to do is start off by placing your border band. So you're going to go from this peg to that peg, and this peg to this peg. Also, so if I tend to sniff or cough or anything throughout the video. So yeah. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to, hold on, I'm going to make sure I do this right. So what you're going to do is take your caramel Persian band, or whatever band you're using, go from this peg, but you're going to go for, well, hold on, you're going to place your border bands, I think, and then you're going to go from this peg to that peg, and this peg to this peg. Okay, so this is the right process. this is my second time filming, because on the first time I like messed up the whole thing. So yeah. But anyway, so you're gonna grab your border bands again and go for it. And I'm gonna grab my second color and go from that pick to that bag and then check to that bag. So you're basically like going in like an arrow kind of shape. So yeah, I'm gonna go off camera and finish this, and I will be back to show you the next step. So when you get near the end, you're just gonna grab your border bands and go for it, and grab your last color, and you're just going to go from this bag to this bag, and this bag to this bag. Then you're gonna grab your border band skin and close. And now we're going to place the signal train, which is the electric because blue band in this bracelet. So what you're gonna do is just take it and go for it. And I'm going to go off camera, and then we can do the hooking process. So once you reach to the end, you're just going to take a white or border band and make a cat band on your at the middle peg of your loom and turn around, and we can start the hooking process. So what you're going to do is grab your hook, and you're going to go in the cat band and loop the single chain first. So I'm gonna go off camera and I'll show you the next step. So I finished and I just closed it off right here. I didn't do the borders yet or anything. But yeah, so once you finish that, you're gonna go back down and you're going to just kind of like, so you're going to just loop these outwards, and then what you're going to do is zoom in. So what you're going to do is go between these two white bands and grab this caramel band and loop it over. And do the same on this side, go between the two white bands. Grab that caramel band and loop it over. And once you have done something like that, you're going to loop. Okay, so, once you get here, you're going to grab your caramel band and loop it to the peg above it, and same for this side. And then you're gonna loop your border bands. Sorry if you can't see me. So next you're just gonna do that same process again, go on the side, go between the white band, grab this band and loop it over your hook, and do the same thing on this side, go between the white band and loop it over. So once you do that, you just repeat. And you're just gonna repeat it, so I'm just gonna show you two more times. So I'm gonna take this caramel band, loop it over, do it on the other side, grab it, loop it over, loop this peg out to the left, top peg, and grab this band, loop it up to the right, and then just loop your border. So you're gonna do this one more time, grab it, loop it over, go in the middle, grab it, loop it over, and loop the glacier green band out and just gonna repeat it. So I'm gonna go off camera and I'll show you how to end it. Okay, so once you get here, you're just going to repeat the same process. So I'm grabbing my caramel band now that we have two extra ones, and I'm gonna go pull it over and grab it and pull it over and then just loop it here and then go back in, grab and loop it forward. Then what I'm gonna do is close. So now I'm just going to take a border band, pull it through, and I'm gonna C-clip it. And I'm going to take it off of my gun. So this is the finishing product of the bracelet. So if you make it, then use all the hashtags that will be in the description box down below. And I hope I see you all in the next video. Bye guys.